हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम सत्यन कुमार फ्रॉम स्टैंडर्ड 7A. माय रोल नंबर इज 14 फ्रॉम सेंट जॉन्स पब्लिक स्कूल वारिसली नवादा. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल थैंक यू ऑनरेबल प्राइम मिनिस्टर नरेंद्र मोदी एंड माय स्कूल MD सर, प्रिंसिपल सर एंड माय ऑल टीचर्स. थैंक यू फॉर गिविंग मी अ गोल्डन अपॉर्चुनिटी फॉर प्रेजेंटिंग प्रोजेक्ट वीरगाथा. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट. आई एम प्रेजेंटिंग अबाउट पांडुरंग महादेव बापट थ्रू अ मल्टीमीडिया प्रेजेंटेशन. पांडुरंग महादेव बापट वॉज बोर्न ऑन 12 नवंबर 1880 इन अ लोअर मिडिल क्लास फैमिली इन पारनेर, अहमदानगर डिस्ट्रिक्ट. ही वॉज पॉपुलरली नो एज सेनापति बापट. सेनापति बापट वॉज अ ग्रेट फ्रीडम फाइटर बट वेरी लेस पीपल नो देम. सेनापति बापट वॉज सच अ ग्रेट पर्सन हू लर्न टू मेक बॉम्ब्स फ्रॉम पेरिस एंड रिटर्न टू इंडिया. ही गिव दिस इन्फॉर्मेशन टू द ऑल ओवर इंडियन फ्रीडम फाइटर्स. ही यूज्ड हिज मैकेनिकल इंजीनियरिंग डिग्री नॉट टू वर्क फॉर द ब्रिटिश बट टू टीच द इंडियन रिवोल्यूशनरीज हाउ टू मेक बॉम्ब्स. The revolutionaries start raining so many bombs on the British government that they lost their sleep. He known for his unique combination of diverse revolutionary and Gandhian ideology. He is also remembered today as an environmental activist and public sanitation activist. The satyagraha launched by him earned him the title of commander. Senapati Bapat enthusiastically in the freedom struggle. Senapati Bapat was very attracted by Gandhi's method of Swaraj. On 15 August 1947, Bapat had the honor of hoisting of the Indian national flag over Pune for the first time. Along with this, on the side of the road where Bapat had held meetings, its name was later changed to Senapati Bapat Road. He had started several movements called Mulsi Satyagraha and Anti-Dam Satyagraha. Senapati Bapat did not stop here. Even after India became independent, he led the liberation movement and the Satyamukta Maharashtra movement. After the meetings in Chandrapur and Akola, Bapat was arrested before the meeting in Amravati. He was sentenced to 1 year. There was famine in 1946. On the occasion, Bapat supported the workers and helped them by collecting relief funds. The oath taken by Bapat during his student days in 1902 to serve the motherland was followed in letter and spirit. This commander who sent this entire life for the country spent most of his time in jail. Senapati Bapat died on November 28, 1967. That's all my presentation. Thank you and salute to Senapati Bapat and all other freedom fighters.